YouTube, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I am going to be doing a day in the life of a gate agent or a customer service agent. So before we even get into this video, it's gonna be a long day. So I checked the flight statuses of all four of our flights that we have today. Two already delayed and one is canceled. And our last flight, our Fort Lauderdale flight that's supposed to go out at 7:50 is on time as of right now. Yesterday, delayed coming out of Fort Myers yesterday. So we had to stay late until that flight came in and then departed back out. So today is going to be a hot mess at the airport. So we got to get prepared for rebooking. I told us yesterday that we might have cancellations today, so with that being said, I hope you guys do enjoy today's video. If you do, give this video a thumbs up, a like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel so you guys don't miss out on a single upload. And without further ado, let's jump into today's video. Let's go. Heading out the house now. It is 11 something. So I'm gonna lock the door. The weird angle. Got a key. Oh, snap. Alright guys, so we're getting into the car. Y'all, this freaking drink just spilled all over me. Yeah. Oh my God. Y'all got my uniform right here. You guys can see. Oh my God. I just washed this uniform. Anyway, besides that, I am in the car right now. I am about to start heading to the airport. What's emotional? My hands are ashy. Let's go to work and I will see you guys once I get to the airport. All right guys, so I have made it to the airport. I am pulling up to the employee parking lot. So I'm gonna park in there. Yep, so. Yeah, so I'm pulling up to the employee parking lot. I am 30 minutes early to work. Usually I'm running on thin ice to get here, so I'd rather be early than late. Then I'm gonna catch the shuttle on over to work. Oh, there's the shuttle right there. But yeah, so I'm gonna catch the shuttle on over to my terminal where I'm supposed to be at. I'm gonna park right here. Oh, I parked down the wrong way. I came down the wrong way. But I'm gonna park right here by the shuttle so I can just get out and hop on. Yeah, I'm gonna need to park right on that side. Oh, I can park right here. So I can see the shuttle come in. I'm gonna park right here. Alright, so I'm gonna hop on the shuttle around 11:45 and then I'm gonna head on into the terminals and then I will pick back up the vlog once I have the next update for you guys. Okay guys, so I'm heading up to the gates. I have to escort two unaccompanied minors up to their parents. So let's go. All right guys, so it's our last flight. I took care of the unaccompanied minors, gave them to their parent. So now I'm on my break and I'm about to go get me some food, so yeah. Guys, so I know you guys cannot see me, but I have just left work. It is currently 8:09. Our last flight of the day went out on time, so that is a good thing. But we did have a Fort Myers flight that got canceled earlier, so that was they rebooked everybody and everything before I had got to work, so that was good. So like I mentioned, the Las Vegas and the Vegas and Tampa flight that we had today was delayed, but they got out. And then our last flight to Fort Lauderdale was on time. That's what we like to see. We got out there on our time that we were supposed to get off. So, but yeah, I am currently heading home. Actually, no, I have to stop at Walmart and then I'll head home. So I will see you guys once I get to wherever I'm going. Okay, so I'll see you guys when I get to where I'm going.